Canada's new polymer banknotes are an impressive feat, integrating state-of-the-art security features, Canadian culture, and aesthetics. They stand among some of the most technologically advanced banknotes in the world. But it's only through the Bank of Canada's extensive research, development, and design work that the new notes get off the drawing board and into production. Today, surprisingly, with more and more alternatives to cash, the demand for banknotes continues to increase. It's this demand for cash and other factors that impact the volume of new notes needed.
We are always analyzing demand and determining what volume of banknotes we need to produce. Economic growth certainly affects the demand for banknotes, but the real year-to-year driver is a replacement. Replacing worn banknotes is the single biggest factor in determining how many notes are produced each year.
Okay, so what goes into the production of the new polymer notes? Well, as it turns out, for the most part, the printing process is essentially the same as it has been for decades. But today, the base material isn't paper. It's a polymer substrate.
We begin the process by acquiring polymer substrate that is specifically designed for our banknotes. The substrate already includes security features and other design elements when it is shipped out to the printers.
Once the sheets are at the printing company, layers of ink are applied to reveal the banknote elements that provide relief and texture to the note, reflecting the detailed work of the engraver's design. Serial numbers are also printed on the notes and a varnish is applied. Finally, the notes are cut, packaged, and shipped to the Bank of Canada. With polymer banknotes lasting at least 2.5 times longer than paper notes, the Bank of Canada is raising the bar on production quality. Every new batch of notes is examined to ensure machine-readable features work and all visible features meet specifications.
Quality control is a fundamental value at the Bank of Canada. Since the new notes will be in circulation longer, our investment in quality can easily be recovered over time. Ensuring integrity and consistency from one note to another is not only important for security and functionality, it reflects the pride we have in our work.
Security, quality, and availability. These are key requirements when it comes to producing Canada's advanced banknotes. So the next time you go to your bank or ATM, you can be sure you're getting the best banknote that Canada has to offer. Canada's new polymer notes. Secure, durable, innovative.